Thank Familia also, it is your man boss, Mr. Senior Thank Willie, out here in Jacksonville for a Saturday evening street ride of some such. We got a bunch of people out here, about, I don't know, 50 to 100 or so. Should be a pretty lit ride. Yo, what's up, bro? Yeah, this looks like a nice energized group of people out here. A lot of stunt bikes in the front, which is nice. I'm looking really hard trying to find a stock bike, but looks like a lot of stunt bikes tonight. FZs are taking over. I'm working on an FZ07 handbrake breaker right now. Can't wait till that thing's done. El Jefe getting some stunt parts on his 2020 over here. Yesterday at the lot, out here killing it again. Santa's out here wildin'. Santa's wildin', bad Santa. Got the alligator seats. Alright, a little tune action. appreciate it.
What happened to the other one? Still fucked up?
Oh, the orange one? No, it's in the van.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Keeping her nice. This is the battle, bitch. Oh, what's he got? What's he got? Oh, one-hander. Chicken wanging. Oh, he's standing up on that thing. Okay. Letting her sing. Oh, he took the... Oh, he on that dirt bike gang. I see what the helmet's for. Okay. I see what he's working with. Got that tune on point. Let's go. Working that 450L. What's he up to? Looks like he put it. Okay, he's going to work. Oh, give it a smack. He knows the smack. I don't know if he should have grabbed it. No! At least he ran it out. I mean, back to our scheduled broadcast. Is this a 600?
600, yeah.
Oh, you're killing it, man. I used to have a Gixxer CBR 890. 890, they made it 2 years.
You, special edition.
Hey, you kids be careful out there. It's not you gotta worry about, it's the brake fade. What is Gil on, bro? Ah! Down south label. Oh, 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 stop. Look at the man in the cowboy boots. Oh, foot dragging the cowboy boots. Let's go. Whoa. Oh, oh, them boots, baby. Clean build. Woo! Yeah. With the boots, bro, they go so hard. Man, I'm still thinking about that bike hitting the tree. Take a trip to Florida and cram your bike through two palm trees. That is not a good time. Thank you. On the sidewalk, about to go into a lake and shit. That's why we call them sloppy studs. In the cowboy boots. Jacksonville ride, another quick, probably hour long ride, but had a killer time. Only one mess up that I've seen. So we're gonna keep it that way. But if you guys enjoyed, feel free to like, comment, subscribe. Like always, keep it dank. Later!